can't believe it. We were so close. The Baron stole the precursor stone right out from under us. And after all of our planning and hard work, Torn has betrayed the cause.
Torn meant well. He was protecting one of our own.
We must get that stone back.
I'm working on it.
Yeah, we're working on it.
I've underestimated this Baron, and now it appears he has taken the boy as well. Think, what will the Baron's next move be?
Well, if I had the Precursor Stone with all that power, I'd use it to build a giant palace. A palace with the biggest harem of women the world has ever known. And there'd be a swimming pool filled to the brim with chocolate. Slightly minty. Yeah, yeah, a massive pool of gooey chocolate. Then the girls and I would jump in together. What?
I want you to go out to the drill platform again. If you can destroy the main control tower there, it should temporarily stop the Baron's use of eco to harm us.
Thank you. Alert. Backup cooling system failure. Emergency overrides initiated. 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 Alert. Backup cooling system failure. Emergency overrides initiated.
Shutter run!
Backup systems failing.
Thank you.
very grim and unstable.
I'll show you guys what I've been working on if you promise not to laugh.
Ooh, I love surprises, and I love to laugh. Show me, show me.
I've been building a replica of our crashed Rift Rider machine from old artifacts.
That's my girl.
But I'm still missing two pieces.
Figures.
Vin says I need an artifact called the Time Map and an old energy gem history books call the Heart of Mar. And I've looked in every book on precursor history I can find, but the Rift Ring seems to have vanished.
You did all this? I mean, that's useful.
Oh, will you two stop moping around and make up already?
I've seen the Heart of Mar. Crew has it. We'll get those two artifacts, Kira.
Attention all drivers. The Class 1 Championship race is about to begin.
Well, here goes. The race of my life.
Jack, I just wanted you to know, well, you're the best racer I've ever seen.
Hey! What about me? I helped get us here!
Do you want to drive?
Against that crazy Loon Arrow? No way! You got the handlebars, brother. And you'd better keep us alive or I will never speak to you again. Obviously.
Leave him in the dust, Jack.
I've got suspicious activity in the sector.
Freak, I want you!
Greetings, racers! Today, your nerve and skill will be tested for our amusement. If any of you should by some small chance beat our grand champion, Harold, then you will be awarded a month's supply of eco! And a short tour of my palace to see how the other half live. Good luck, and die bravely! Ready? Get set!
Woo!
And who is this worthy opponent? In my world, good men are either bought or broken. So which is it going to be?
Surprise.
What?
Just a little closer. We need to talk.
Fool! Don't you get it? It's over, Jack. All the heroes died long ago. Only survival remains. By whatever means, this city is mine. These lives are mine. This war is mine. And in war, people die. Kill it.
Look out!
I win, Jack.
After them!
Gate.